something that's happened maybe in the last 20 or 30 years is that jazz has become like a global phenomenon.
Jazz music really is, as much as any music, a collective undertaking.
Pedrito, and he's like a genius, and you know, working with him has been a revelation for me.
Well, I've been practicing hours and hours, not eating.
Miles said to me that if he ever did straight ahead again, he wanted me to do it with him.